Most of my instruments are made by this German company called Stittler, I think is how you pronounce it, but I'm not positive. Stittler makes, I guess they're one of the world's leading manufacturers of engineering drawing instruments. Stettler can trace his roots back to 1662, where he had a relative named Friedrich Stettler, who was a pencil-making craftsman. This is a divider. It's used for transferring measurements from one object. said something.